Maybe it's something else. So we need more titanite skills and more large titanite shards right now. And we're at a part in the game that I'm not a huge fan of. We'll see how it goes. It's weird that Dark Souls 3 has a couple of areas that I don't like. Well, Dark Souls 2 had no areas I hated. Dark Souls 1 had like maybe two. The Blight Town was not one of them. I thought Blight Town was okay. I thought the Crystal Caves were kind of boring, but they weren't a big deal because they were at least short. Also, I feel like they may have made some last moment adjustments to this area. Because you have that fucking gigantic ballista. And it only really bothers you as you're getting towards the boss. Going towards the boss, I should say. I'm gonna finish this spot after the sound murder is over. So yeah, I feel like this ballista would be more meaningful if it could hit you in the boss arena. Because right now you can access the boss arena right out of the gate, basically. And the rest of this place just doesn't really make too much sense. I'll check on who these people are. Nightclerk, sorry, nice. Siegfried, alright. Let's try and fight this boss right away. Partially because that will mean no invasions for the duration of our stay here. Not gonna lie, I am a bit worried about this boss. I recall it being sort of hard. The only boss that gave us trouble so far was surprisingly Mr. Huge face, skeleton hands. I thought I staggered him. This This is absolutely not alright. Hit me somehow. Okay, fuck off. I rolled into it. Things are not looking good. No more healing items. I should go in for some hits when he does this summon. That hit me so fucking hard. I don't think we have any healing items. Oh well. I didn't mean to jump there. I keep jumping, but I don't want to. Oh, this is the nerves. Why did I go in for the attack? Run! I forgot he did this. So the funny thing is that he's dead when he does that. So all I needed to do there was survive, and I didn't. But you know what? We can definitely do this. Bit sad that it wasn't the first attempt, but you know, it is what it is. We'll do it next time. That was close. Not that many souls, but okay. Nope. was dodging. I got stuck on that fucking corpse of a demon or some shit. Excuse me? That has some range on it. I didn't expect that. I got stuck on fucking terrain again, I hate this. Alright, it's fine, we got this. Oh, this? Alright. I forgot this comes back. Oh boy. Can I get out, please? Should have went in for some more attacks. Too early. Buddy, time to fucking die. Yeah, so when he does the attack, he can no longer actually attack you. He doesn't have strength to lift his thing. And so I'm not sure about this one, but I think he might actually just die on his own after a while. Either way, I'm glad he's dead. Fucking demon. Oh, but that might actually have given us an interesting weapon choice here. One of my favorite weapons from Dark Souls 1. Really dumbass OP. Strength hammer, or axe, I guess. Hard to say, honestly.
Ah. Ashen. Just gluttony.
I can't reinforce anything, yeah. Oh, 3 more titanite scales and 4 more large titanite shards. I better keep that in mind. Let's see if we can create that axe. Which this time around actually requires... Oh, it's not here. Oh, fudge. This time around it also requires fate to use. I believe in Dark Souls 1 it was just 50 strength. I almost screwed it up again. No, it's not here. Oh, maybe I already crafted this. Oh, this is something though. I will absolutely craft this. Okay, let's check this out real quick. Oh yeah, I did craft it. What about... Okay, so... What about this, though? D attribute bonus, C attribute bonus. Cool, shit. Definitely not what we should be using right now. Let me see what I need to upgrade this. So titanite scale for this. I'm afraid it's going to be titanite scale for this as well, yeah. Feels like a massive damage up to me. Over 20 points up. Oh, it's even better here. Maybe I should go for the Demon's Great Axe. But then I will need to put some points into intelligence. And
be
faint.
Careful. I don't want.
I'm gonna think about this a bit.
Well, very well then.
Can't even get to 25 vigor right now.
Farewell, Agni.
We would definitely need to redistribute our points, I think, because if I go for either of those, that's gonna be a bit of a waste.
Go.
Nice. What am I coming here for? Oh shit, my brain. Oh, I know. I want to take a look at this fella. Awkward shield. I thought he would be up out here, but guess I am misremembering. Alright. Let's get back into Demon Ruins and before I forget. I think I'm going to try and invade while we're exploring this area. It's a really scummy place to invade in, I think, but guess I am a really scummy man. Actually, let's put this here. I know I could get a lot of these items, but I'll just do it in peace once I took care of that thing. I wonder if we'll find a person to invade. Also, I wonder how difficult these guys will be. Difficult. Alright. Not happy about that, because I do remember this area being super hard. I think I hear sounds of fighting. Everyone seems to be alive here. Hero. Right. Oh no, will I have to come here for my souls now? Doesn't matter. It wasn't a lot of souls. So we know two things now. The NPCs in this area are kicking my ass. So the AI, or the enemies, whatever. And I forgot the other thing. Even the backstab doesn't do a lot of damage to these fuckers. That was one. Felt like a mini boss. Sounds like they growed someone down there. Ooh, hate this area already. I might just skip it, honestly. Well, these guys are not too bad. I may have spoken too soon here. Yeah, screw this area, honestly. I'm not gonna bother with it. In fact, right now, I don't exactly feel like maxing out on this run. So yeah, we'll see. And I'm also very tempted to just respec, but I think it's a bit too early because it's not like we're going to be able to upgrade the demon stuff we have. Let's try an invasion here as well. It's wonderful that people are still playing this game. Why is there fog ball there? Or was it because I was invading? Probably. Oh, that's a lot of people. Help me, friends. Are they really running away now? Why are you clapping, you cowards? I think I could have gotten these guys. Maybe I should have been a bit more aggressive. Oh well. I'm pretty sure they're baiting invaders, by the way. Ooh, there was someone behind me. Oh shit. It's gonna be the same guys, I bet. I bet they're baiting invaders so they can freebie one them. They looked scummy enough for that. And I think I may have caught one of them using the fingers. Connection error. No, it's not the same guy. Oh, it might have been the same guys, actually. Why are we back here? Not having good luck with this initiation, this fucker. Connection error or same guys? I actually don't recognize the name. Is this bonfire lit? I don't think it is. Oh, hello. Right. We can do this way. This guy looks like a troll. You know what? Blue Pope here was at least honorable. Respect. That was a good match, actually. I could have beaten him if the greed didn't take me over. I mean, we were both a bit cheesy, but I think that his build was less cheesy than mine. Just fucking running at that poor fuck. And instant invasions here still. The delayed attacks on these guys. Fuck. I have a drink. Oh. We are strong. I think the host was called Umbasa. That's a demon soul thing. Demon souls thing, I believe. Kidding me. Why can I not drink? Oh. I just bit my fucking tongue. Not tongue, sorry, my lip. We millennials can't even fucking drink. I'll take it. Shouting about. Oh, I sure killed that host of embers, huh? That was a good fight. Charge me, buddy. Charge me. I know your friend is right here. Don't want to fight him. Not just yet, anyway. Or are you just gonna do this again, huh? Then I'm gonna just do this again. Now what? Oh look, the thing. I dodged it. What? Okay, I did not jump. I don't know why. Fucking things happen. Oh, in this fucking game. No. Okay, let me just drink. Okay, now what you're gonna do, now that you're dead. Yeah, do this again. Summon that shit again. I dare you. Well? Is it on a timer? Why? Don't back off into a corner like that, you piece of... Well, now you feel like fighting, huh? Where's the fucking... Oh, they returned home. Weakness, bravery. See, this is what I wanted. Wasn't that hard now, was it? Alright, large titanite shard is absolutely welcome. We need 3 more, I believe. Which one of our messages was rated again? It's I can't take this, so to speak. I made a flames guide D. Okay. That is indeed a Reagan message. I've already forgot how it began. Huh, it's I can't take this, so to speak. If only I had made the flames guide D. This is my fucking slogan now. Stop to pick up an item right there. About those flames. That actually scared me. Let's try this again, buddy. Alright, round 1 million. No, I missed. No backstab then, I guess, whatever. Can we get a fast charge from that? No. Not gonna happen, huh? Why was that another backstab? Why was that not a backstab? Someone tell me that. Alright, well, you know I have to do it because no one else did it. Alright, but we have to. Fuck, I have to bring it back a bit. First point down. One step further. This is important, okay? Don't judge me. A bit further still. That's too close. Alright, that should work. The fucking steps are really unnerving.